Okay, so today we're gonna be helping out our friend Bobby in the kitchen. He's from Peterborough, Ontario. He's a very energetic little boy who needs to learn some things in the kitchen. I read his application and it looks like he's a fine gentleman in the kitchen. He's a very, it looks like he has a lot of hand-on skills and I think I really can make a difference when it comes to his culinary profession. So he has some friends coming over apparently later on today, so hopefully we're going to run over there and help him out, and we can get him started on his way to success in the kitchen. So, let's go help him. Hey, Bobby.
Hi.
Chef Valentine. Nice to meet you.
Bobby. Nice to meet you,
you
too.
You look really good. Are you the one that needs some help in the kitchen today?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. I got everything basically covered, but
all right, let's see your kitchen.
All right,
let's see what tools you need. So, Bobby, tell me, what do you do for a living? Why are you here?
I'm a student at Trent University.
Okay, very, very good.
Yeah.
What do you need help on? What's your favorite dish? What do you like to eat?
Back home, I really enjoy eating Hamburger Helper.
Hamburger Helper? Does your mom use fine ground beef, put spices in it, or just, what does she do?
She goes to the grocery store,
buys the box of Hamburger Helper?
Yeah, buys the box.
Okay.
Sometimes we don't have hamburger.
Okay.
We use, like, tuna or whatever Dad didn't want to eat last night.
Okay, so what, do you have any Hamburger Helper here today?
No,
okay, so,
last
you
time
don't
the fire
help
department
that?
Came.
So you don't need help making Hamburger Helper. What would you like then for me to help you with? Do you have any bread?
We can
start with something easy. Start with something easy. Wonder Bread. So today, we're going to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Very simple. Take two pieces of bread, and we're gonna put some. You probably have a problem. Okay, we're gonna make a jelly and peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and we're gonna make it. Do you have a plate?
It's my favorite mug.
Do you have a plate?
A plate?
Yeah, a plate.
Yeah.
You put stuff on it.
Yeah, I got a plate.
Here, that's a plate. Okay,
this
so
is a good plate. My
Gan gave it to him. So we're gonna put the bread on here.
Okay.
I suggest bakery bread next time. Bakery bread. And
another pen.
All right, put it in there. And show me where the. I'll get it. You know, stay there. I got some ingredients for our little creation here. All right, so is this how you want to finish your sandwich? You know, do you want to go grab some towels from your room?
Why would I have towels in my room?
You might have towels in your room. I don't know. You have five pens in your pocket.
Are you saying that I have a lot of...
No, because you probably cannot do word search or Sudoku. Just go get towels, okay? Go get towels. Alright, well, he's gone. I'm going to make a sandwich for him. Thank you. This is gonna end it for good. Hey, Bobby!
You made the sandwich!
Yeah, made it for, all for you, man.
What's on here?
Nothing, I didn't use any of those weird condiments.
You sure?
Yeah, just peanut butter jelly and coffee crisp.
Oh.
Yeah?
Okay.
If you want to take a little bite, see. Now, I'm really. Your friends will be impressed with that sandwich that you made today. So I just had to grab a few things, and we're gonna get Bobby here a little present for me and from me and the crew. So I think he's done really good today. So let's go get it. Hey, Bobby, I got your gift for you, man. Where are you? Whoa, Bobby, what is?
Oh, all right. I think I'm safe. Oh, the cooking show will continue. I think I'm good. I'm good. He was not a zombie. He's good. He's not.
Yeah, man.